Hey everybody, this is Rusty. I'm in the parking lot at Mineir Christian Church to talk to you about the most important ministry in our church. Yeah, all ministry is important, but I think probably the most underrated, unthought of ministry is parking lot ministry, and it is so important. In fact, it's so important that I'm making this video to tell you that the sermon actually begins in the parking lot, and that people decide within the first couple minutes of arriving on our church grounds if we care about them and if this church is ready for them. So there's some questions going on about parking lot ministry I just want to solve. I've heard somebody say, well, why do we need parking lot ministry? Because we have enough parking spaces. We rarely run out of parking spaces. Well, that's true and false. The truth is we do run out of spaces a dozen or so times a year for big events. And yeah, parking is needed at those times. And from time to time, you will be parking cars. Hopefully more and more. Hopefully that becomes every Sunday. But for the most part, you're really a greeter in the parking lot. Your job is to be the first person. You get the privilege of being the first person to smile warmly, introduce yourself, and meet newcomers, our regular attenders. You're a greeter in the parking lot. So your job is to smile and say your name. That's not hard. Secondly, it's to pray. You don't have to close your eyes and pray out loud. Just in your heart, in your head, with your eyes open as people pull in, pray over each car that they would have a great experience here at Mineir Christian Church. And thirdly, we want you to escort people. That's why I'm holding this umbrella. We bought umbrellas for each of the entrances. And if it's raining, we want you to just take the initiative, grab an umbrella, and walk people from their cars into the church. It really lets them know how much that we care about them, and really sets a good reputation for a church. A lot of churches don't think of that or don't offer that, and here we're doing it. Now, if somebody would walk up to you and it's obvious to you that it's their first Sunday, or they kind of tell you that or whatever, we want you to escort them at least from their car or parking lot to the next greeter that can escort them to the children's ministry area, okay? If not, escort them all the way to the children's ministry area or sanctuary or whatever, bathrooms or whatever they need. You need to do that. One of our values that we're really striving for is relationships. So saying your first name to people and then hearing their first name back and knowing and keeping their first name for 30 seconds, a minute to introduce them to somebody else is important. So even though I don't expect you to memorize their date of birth, where they work, where they came from, their kids' names, you can know a first name and you can tell them your name. So in short, smile, wave, escort, pray. It's part of our system from the street to the seat and out to eat. We need you to roll out the red carpet and to show God's love to people from the moment they turn into the parking lot. So what you do is really important. We have two shifts for parking lot greeting ministry, one before first service and one before second. So we want you to show up 25 minutes before a service out here. That means 8:20 and 10:05. And just be out here. You don't have to have an umbrella if it's a sunny day. And you don't have to have one of these unless you're parking cars. But they're available just inside the entryway. We also want you to pick up a name badge, a volunteer lanyard as well. Okay?